The Defense Against Recreational Enforcement is responsible for the content of the student-produced advertisement.